Welcome to Health Basket. The question today being asked is, how can I reduce my belly fat after delivery at home? So what is very important is that prevention is always better. Tamil, we say varumun kaapum. So when we talk about post-pregnancy care, it starts with the pre-pregnancy counseling. So very important for our women to take a tablet called folic acid, which is a vitamin, and vitamin B12 even when they are planning for a pregnancy. And as a gynecologist, when I take care of my pregnant women, I always tell them that you should not eat for two. What happens in India is the moment the lady gets pregnant, she is fed, she is asked not to do any work, like not to climb stairs, go in an auto or walk. Probably if she travels a long distance to work, many of my patients even come and ask for a medical certificate. But what we need to understand is that majority of pregnancy is normal and physiological. And if you keep healthy, eat right, exercise regularly, make sure that throughout pregnancy your weight gain is not excessive, then after delivery getting back into shape is very easy. Supposing the weight gain in pregnancy, say it should be only about 10 to 12 kilos, what I see in my practice that majority of the women gain at least about 20 to 25 kilos. Imagine after a delivery you will be confined to home taking care of your newborn, where again you are fed and asked not to do any exercises, then the amount of the weight that you gain and the abdominal flabbiness, it increases. So what is important to reduce the belly fat is, one, eat right and consider pregnancy as physiological, exercise regularly, be psychologically and physically prepared for a normal delivery, and post-operatively or post-delivery when you go home, please continue to do the exercises that you learn from the physiotherapist when you're in the hospital. So if you do this, then you can definitely get back into shape without any problem.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips delivered directly from the senior doctors, subscribe to Health Basket and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platforms.